What do you think?
Oh, it's gone. Leadfoot. Oh. Yeah, nice. Oh.
That's how you do it.
What are you doing?
Bit of a leadfoot here.
Window down.
Hello.
So why don't we go right now?
What? Sure.
Cool.
Yep. Straighten up. Yep. Perfect.
It's coming, it's transforming.
Yep.
This isn't even optimistic.
Perfect.
Nice
noise, didn't it? Yep, keep it hooked. That's it. Turn to me.
Too easy.
The back's alright.
Oh, you just.
Straighten up.
So I won't be seen.
Yep, you're clear.
Hi, Mum. You forward driving.
I didn't realise you got that plastic on the front of your car.
Go down, ready?
Stop, Teal, stop! Stop! Stop!
I got it! I think you collected half the sunny corner underneath your car.
Strapped in.
After the muddy patch, Greg, there's a quite a big bump. Right about here. Easy.
What are you guys worried about?
Oh, your second gear, mate, you'll need more speed than that. Okay, big guy, left hand down a little.
Just hold it, okay? Hold it. Right hand down.
Okay, winch when ready, mate. Don't get too crossed up now. Stop spinning, Ellie, digging. Okay, when you're ready. Now, a bit of drive, Al. Bit of drive. Yep, yep, yep. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, Al. Keep going. Keep going. Well done, mate. That's perfect. Too easy. Too easy. Hope he's got his lockers in. Because he won't. I hope he's got them in. I think both wheels came off the front then. Don't stall her there, man.
I just want to push my left my daughter in the car.
What's that, Lee?
Cheers.
he was stressing about Jess. That's a convenient place to stall her there, Al.
It was a bit, wasn't it?